Belarus and the United Arab Emirates discuss a project to set up a transport and logistics hub in Dubai. The day before, President of Belarus Alexander Lukashenko held talks with Crown Prince of Abu Dhabi Deputy Supreme Commander Sheikh Mohammed bin Zayed Al Nahyan. The parties discussed strategic investments and joint projects. Logistics, geological prospection, IT and space exploration were named the focal points. In particular, Belarus will take part in the Emirates Aerospace Program. Abu Dhabi views Eurasia as a priority region. A platform for the promotion of goods from Middle East will be created in Belarus. A major logistics center will be built near Orsha. As of today, Belarus has a new basket of foreign currencies. The share of currencies has changed. Now half of the volume is occupied by the Russian ruble. The US dollar retained its 30%, while the euro has lost 10%. Now it has only 20% of the total basket value. The National Bank has changed the currency structure in favor of the Russian ruble with regard to the proportion of this neighboring country in Belarus's foreign trade. As for the US dollar and the euro, their share was determined during the auctions at the Belarusian Currency and Stock Exchange. China has included Belarus into the list of countries which enjoy visa-free stay in transit to third countries on international flights. Depending on the airport, citizens of Belarus will be able to stay in China without visas from 72 to 144 hours. Tourists will be not allowed to exceed the specified stay limits in China and cannot travel outside a predefined area.